This video does not call for violence. The video shows the reproduction process of the fungus Cordyceps. If you are an impressionable person, please stop watching this video. We get the mycelium of a fungus which is mentioned in the series The Last of Us. And this fungus is called Cordyceps. The fungus parasitizes insects and can literally grow from the head of an infected insect. The thing what once might have seemed like a fantasy will now begin to seem more real. I was sent a small box containing the mycelium of the fungus Cordyceps chinensis. In the game and the series, a Cordyceps cerebral infection occurred, mycosis, a fungal infection of the central nervous system and body tissues. It was this fungus that sprouted in people, making them terrible creatures. In The Last of Us, an infection caused a pandemic and wiped out most of the world population. In our case, the mycelium of this fungus is found on plant seeds. But in nature, it grows from insects. As explained to me in the laboratory, now the mycelium is in a hungry state and not being able to germinate on insects. It can also be on the seeds of some cereal crops. Now you can see what the mycelium of this fungus looks like under a small magnification of the microscope. It's good that I have a professional laboratory microscope, thanks to which you can study the mycelium of the fungus in more detail. Of course, in the game and the series, many moments are embellished with fantastic facts, while in real life everything is a little different. Mycelium looks like a plexus of organic threads, somewhat reminiscent of cotton wool, consisting of a mass of branching thread-like hyphae. It seems to me that the mycelium of Cordyceps is very similar to the mycelium of many other mushrooms, and for a beginner it is very difficult to distinguish it at first glance. But in general, just think about how cool it is to look at the mycelium of a fungus, which earlier you might have thought was a fantastic invention. When I received the mycelium of this fungus, I was given clear instructions on how to grow such a fungus from seeds infected with it. To do this, we need soil and humus, which had to be ordered in separate parcels. Then mix them in a 1-to-1 ratio. Then you need to open the package with Cordyceps mycelium and evenly sprinkle it over the surface of the prepared soil mixture. The package of mycelium that was sent to me weighs 100 grams, and 5 or 6 kilograms of leaf lava are needed per 100 grams of mycelium. Of course, I would not place such a number of larvae in a small aquarium, so I decided to make an approximate proportion. To increase the chance of infection, I took about 30 grams of mycelium, as well as 300 leaf zephobos larvae. While I'm preparing the mixture, I would like to tell you about the benefits of Cordyceps for humans. You heard right, this is actually a very useful fungus. That is why it was used as a remedy for many diseases. But in the series, this mushroom began to mutate. In general, Cordyceps is a mushroom that has taken over the world. Sounds like the title of a science fiction novel. Alien intelligent beings come from space and take over the planet, spreading across all continents, and it is not afraid of heat or cold. It's definitely about Cordyceps. It is found throughout the world with over 400 known species, and indeed it resembles an intelligent alien creature. In antiquity, the interest in Cordyceps was caused by its appearance and habits. Then its behavior was impossible to explain significantly, and therefore people attributed to him mystical properties. Namely, the ability to move from one biological kingdom to another, to turn from a plant into an animal. In Tibetan, its name Yartsugumba says that in summer it is a grass, in winter it is an insect. Now the process of infecting insects with Cordyceps is just in the beginning, and it will take more than one episode of Mad Science. So be patient for 3 or even 4 months. There will be several series. By nature, Cordyceps is a predator. It needs to develop biomass, parasitizing on insects, caterpillars, larvae, beetles, flies. Cordyceps infects is living armed with spores and growing into the tissues of its body, subordinates the insects to its will, then leaves its home and goes in search of an apartment for the parasite. Finding it, he dies, and the fungus sprouts from his head. For the interest of the experiment, I will put about 100 mole cockroaches on the surface of the soil, so that you and I can observe what happens to them for 4 months. By the way, due to the fact that the fungus is very useful for humans. In 2002, 1 kilogram of the cordyceps cost about 12,000. And in 2012, already 120,000. For 10 years, the price has increased 10 times. Many medicines are made from the fungus, and they help to cure the same many serious diseases, which I will talk about in more detail in the new issue. Be sure to support such a project with a like and comment. Write what you think so that the video gets into YouTube recommendations. See you in new episodes. Bye everyone.